Good morning from Disney's Wilderness Lodge and happy Thursday. Today we are going into the Magic Kingdom for a little bit and later probably come back and go swimming, but supposedly give you a good day. Just wanted to show you guys the Valentine's Day events they're going to have throughout for the hotel. So it looks like February 7th through the 15th is the Disney Couples Rose Scavenger Hunt. Clue pickup guides and prize redemption at the Wilderness Lodge front desk. Sunday, February 14th is Love Struck Pool Slide Activities. Premium tie-dye, Mickey tie-dye, which actually does cost a little money. Themed reunion station arts and crafts. And Valentine's Disney Family Trivia Night. Too bad you won't be here. The main pool is currently closed right now, but that's because it's not 10 a.m. yet. The emptiest you'll ever see it all day. Now standing on the boat dock waiting for the boat to the Magic Kingdom. You can either go from bus or boat from the Wilderness Lodge. 9 o'clock. Old geezer's going up. Nobody be up on the train station today. We're late. I hear the Dapper Dans. This way. We're gonna go sit at our favorite spot at the launching pad. Have some coffee. So sitting here under the launching pad is pretty nice. You're back away from people. We're gonna sit here and drink our coffees. And you get a nice view of some of Tomorrowland. And it's a little busy back here, I have to say.
We have reservations at 8:25, but they are turning everyone away at the gate.
It's finally moving.
Huh, the parking lot gate.
Yo, bro, what's up? Okay, bye. Now we're heading out of Tomorrowland. We're going to go ride the Liberty Bell, and I wish I had a stabilization on this camera, but unfortunately, you get the experience with every step. Look at the little ones. Can you focus?
Yeah, they're not that old.
There you go. Look at how little. Mom, there's three of them going.
Mom stops in a hurry. She's going to have little ones up her butt.
Oh, good timing. It's just coming in. Woohoo. That's where we're going. We're on the very top of the Liberty Bell, and Tom Sawyer's Island is open again. I wonder if they have the road bridge, or the railroad bridge open. Over there's the Haunted Mansion. This was drained completely the other day. Oh. I was like, what's making noise? What is that thing? Backing up.
All hands stand by. Engine room, reverse one quarter.
Because it's only a 20-minute wait.
I think we'll open back up. There's going to be some people that might have gotten a job somewhere else. Now don't want to leave.
Well, especially the ones who haven't gotten unemployment.
Yeah.
Who probably still haven't gotten unemployment because Florida's unemployment system is terrible. Instead of going through the haunted stretching room, you no longer sit in an elevator. Can walk through. The lighting in here is great. Sarcastic. Other
reasons. And no flash pictures, please.
It's okay, it's off.
Spirits are frightfully sensitive for you.
Another reason why I like this ride is because it's cool and dark. Take a nap. Say cheese! There we go.
Our library is well stocked with priceless first edition Holy Ghost and marble busts of the greatest ghostwriters. Thank you.
interrupted our tour. Please remain seated in your doom buggy.
Okay.
We'll proceed in just a moment.
Yay! Here we go again! That's very loud.
The happy horns have received your synthetic vibrations.
I love this scene. Trivia question. How many birthday candles are on the cake? Me, put in the answer. And wine. Yes.
We have been unavoidably detained by pranky spirits. Kindly remain seated in your doom buggy.
Another little fun fact as you're coming through the attic. You're seeing everything that the bride has done in all her rooms. There she is in all her glory. She pushes you out the window, which is this window right here. Takes you, throws you out the window. That's why you go backwards, you're falling. Now see how they all look like ghosts? The sky. Feels good in the back. Then you come down here. See how the sky looks completely spooked? That's because. Ooh, I wish I could see it, but you can't. You're actually a ghost. That's why you look so spooked. You're a ghost going through the graveyard. Good, how I learned that. We stopped again. Not having the best luck on Haunted Mansion today. Who am I gonna get? Oh, hi! How you doing? Oh, he took my head. Ooh, air. Nah, that's okay. I don't volunteer anymore. Now we're gonna head into Memento Mori to see if I can find some new earrings. Look at this. Yeah, I know. The Dr. Vasilier one, but this one's cool too. Mm-hmm. And I have this shirt.
I like the fedora.
Yeah, the fedora is cute. Oh, here's my shirt if I ever get a significant other. Nope, there's my shirt. Sing loud enough to wake the dead.
That's not a bad thing.
Let's see, what can we find today? Oh, I have this puzzle set. Didn't get very far, though. I want this picture.
I think that's the snowboard.
All the ladies. Switching gears to something a little more happy, we're going to go into the Chanted Tiki Room.
Land 6, yes, it is showtime. Now, Cross, is your time to make the announcement.
Bring up the log.
Hello. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, gather up all your cameras, purses, and other articles, and now turn to your left towards the tall door.
This
when the drums begin, they'll open magically to lead you right into the Sunshine Pavilion. Is everybody ready?
Yeah.
I'm here to hear you guys. guys ready for the show?
Yes.
I say, have a good show.
Okay.
A real tropical serenade.
Woohoo. Enchanted Tiki Room. Let's hope I don't get the copyright strike this time. We'll find out.
It's showtime!
Jose, it's showtime!
What is this, senorita? My siestas are getting shorter and shorter. Oh, look at all the people. Welcome to Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room. Hey, Michael, mi amigo, pay attention, it's showtime.
So it is. And what darling people I have sitting under me. Pierre, you rascal, you. Let's put on the show.
Mon ami, I am always ready, as you say, to put on the show. Oh, pardon, madame. That whistle is for my good friend, Fritz.
Ach, du lieber, I almost fell out of my upper perch. Glad to see you all aboard, ashore, or wherever you are. My goodness, you're all staring at us. Even the thought to show Raleigh.
Wait, wait. We forgot to wake up the Glee Club.
Let's give the little birdies a great big hand.
Woohoo!
And now, senors and senoritas, please place your eyes into the center of the room, that is.
No, it's not.
Mesdames and messieurs, introducing the Capitaine des Orphées Ensemble, just like the Folie Bergère with Olive Feathers, Tels Colette, and Granny, Suzette, and Olivier, Gigi, Vivi, and Rosie.
I wonder what happened to Rosie. No one laid an egg but me.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we have something really big for you.
Yeah, the birds stand still, and the tiki room flies away.
Mon ami, quit talking while I'm interrupting. Ladies and gentlemen, now we present the man from the islands, a musical duo.
Oh!
fine friends. The gods have been angered by all this celebrating. But me behold, every cloud has a silver line.
Monsieur, evidently, it's time to say adieu. But we hope you will always remember the amazing things which happened here in Walt Disney's enchanted Tiki Room.
And now, as long as you're all standing,
we have a wonderful magic trick for you.
Yeah, a wunderbar trick. Everybody, face the door. And the trick is, we're gonna make you all disappear.
I hope it's all going to be good. We hope you all enjoy the show.
Now we're going to go back to the lodge and get some lunch.
Oh, the boat's just coming in.
Dock number one goes to Polly and Grand Floridian now. It used to be the Wilderness Lodge and the campground, but now that's over here.
It's they just finished. Yeah.
They just finished it. It's brand new. Brand spanky new.
There's the monorail.
Monorail.
Damo.
Captain Hook, Damien.